You can maintain a flawless driving record, keep your deductibles high, take every discount to which you're entitled, and could still wind up paying inflated car insurance rates. It's not your fault. All else being equal, some vehicles are inherently more expensive to cover than others. For starters, the more affordable the car or truck is in the first place, the cheaper it will typically be to insure. Less expensive models tend to cost the least to repair, and will reach a lower value threshold before being totaled after an accident. A car's safety ratings are also considered. Models getting top marks in crash tests conducted by the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety and the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration get favorable rates because of their advanced occupant protection. Importantly, vehicles that fare the best in terms of their claims histories, including the cost of physical damage the car both incurs and inflicts upon other vehicles in a crash and the severity of personal injuries involved, enjoy the lowest rates. By that actuarial recipe, the 2019 vehicle with the cheapest auto insurance premiums is the Honda Odyssey minivan at an average $1,298 per year. The average cost among all 2019 models is $1,812, which is up from $1,645 a year ago. That's according to the annual survey of car insurance rates conducted by the website insure.com. We're refeaturing the 10 cheapest 2019 models to insure, of which 9 are SUVs in the accompanying slideshow. Vehicles on the least expensive list tend to be driven by families, which means more mature driving, and perhaps because the inside may be a bit of a locker room for their kids, the car owner isn't too worried about exterior small scuffs and doesn't make claims for minor items, explains Insure.com's consumer analyst Benny Gunner. The Odyssey takes over the top spot in this regard from the previous low-premium champ, the Jeep Wrangler. It gets top marks for safety and, frankly, it's tough to get into trouble driving one of the most family-minded rides on the planet, especially with a gaggle of kids along for the ride. A rip-roaring Nissan GT-R sports car this is not. Speaking of which, the GT-R tops Insure.com's list of the costliest models to cover for 2019, with an annual average premium of $3,941. We'll concede that the chance of anyone cross-shopping the two models is slim to none, but that's an average spread in insurance costs of $2,643 per year, based solely on vehicle choice. It doesn't take a particular stretch of logic to fathom why the GTR, which packs a twin-turbocharged V6 engine that puts a ferocious 565 horsepower to the pavement and starts at around $100,000, should cost around three times as much to insure as the above Odyssey with the base sticker price at about $30,000. Drivers of vehicles on the expensive list pay a lot of money for the vehicle, so if it has extra horsepower, will likely want to try it out, says Gunner. Also, they will mind if their car gets a scuff and will want to get minor damages fixed up to keep their expensive baby in excellent shape. For 2019, the GTR nudges out what had been a long-time leader among budget busters, the Mercedes-Benz AMG S65, which drops to the 8th slot on the list. Still, as you can see, Mercedes holds down half of the top 10 slots among the costliest to cover cars, all of which are pricey ultra-luxury and or high-performance models. Most expensive cars to insure for 2019. Nissan GT-R, $3,941. Mercedes-Maybach S650, $3,917. Porsche Panamera, $3,887. Mercedes-AMG GT-R, $3,751. BMW M760 xDrive, $3,705. BMW M6 Grand Coupe, $3,637. BMW i8, $3,603. Mercedes S65 AMG, $3,585. Mercedes SL63 AMG, $3,549. Mercedes S564 Matic, $3,514. Note that the figures quoted in Insure.com's study are averages based on a hypothetical 40-year-old male driver having a pristine driving record. See below for the survey's methodology. What a given motorist will actually pay to insure a particular vehicle depends largely on personal factors including his or her age, sex, marital status, address, credit rating, and driving record. Altogether, these factors are used to determine a motorist's statistical likelihood of getting into an accident or having a vehicle stolen or otherwise damaged. Statistically speaking, a single male teen having multiple traffic tickets and/or accidents on the books who lives in a crowded and crime-ridden urban area will pay the most of all drivers for auto insurance. At that, it always pays to shop around for coverage because the actuarial formulas used to compute car insurance rates are moving targets that can vary significantly among providers, with some companies charging more or less to cover certain combinations of risk factors than others. You can check out Insure.com's full 2019 cost study here. In pictures, 10 cheapest cars to insure for 2019. The fine print. The survey was conducted for Insure.com by Quadrant Information Services, with rates based on more than 3,000 car models quoted from six large carriers: Allstate, Farmers, Geico, Nationwide, Progressive, and State Farm, in 10 zip codes per state. Some low-volume models, particularly the priciest exotic cars, were excluded. Estimates are based on an unmarried 40-year-old male driver with good credit, no accidents or moving violations who drives 12 miles to work each day, with policy limits of $100,000/$300,000/$50,000, $100,000 for injury liability for one person, $300,000 for all injuries and $50,000 for property damage in an accident, and a $500 deductible on collision and comprehensive coverage.